earned the title of the International Finals Power World Champion last year in Las Vegas, Nevada. And those of you that were there, the competition in the men's traditional was the highest championship caliber competition that I've ever seen. In all the years that I've been announcing, it was one of the most entertaining, it was one of the most competitive, and Lonnie wants to give back to the circle and honor these young men. Tonight, ladies and gentlemen, you're going to witness the up-and-coming champions in the Teen Boys Traditional. Are we ready to go? One song, here we go. Sharpshooter. Good luck, boys. Tell us a story. Round of applause, Teen Boys Traditional Storytellers. Come on over here and line up. Come on over here and line up and face which way, Rusty? Face the crowd that way. Man, that song was the one to dance to right there. Finalist number one, Jaden Parker. Come on over here and shake hands with Rusty. Tristan Lashley, 5 second finalist in. Come on over here and shake hands, as we're going to call upon four judges to pick two apiece, and the top eight will go into the next song. If you are not selected, we're going to ask you, after the eight are chosen, to come through and select a Gatorade water bottle. Terrell Lafferty, finalist number three. Ruben Littlehead Jr., finalist number four. Donovan Howery, finalist number five. Lincoln Kingbird, finalist number six. Mujuthine Roberts, finalist number seven. And one more, are you live, Naomi? All right, she's live. Here is your eight finalists right here. Little man, what's his name? Asen Funmaker is the final eight semi-finalists to come on in. Gentlemen, come through here. Receive a water bottle as a consolation prize and shake hands on down the lawn. Good dancing, boys. Good dancing. Good dancing. Get a water bottle. Good dancing, boys. Good dancing. Is that Peyton under there? Oh. Oh, boys. Good dancing. Good dancing, boys. Oh. 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 The final eight get some spot on the floor. We're going to come back to Sharpshooter for a sneak up, an original, traditional storytelling song. All right. These are your semifinalists, the top 18 boys, traditional dancers. And we're going to turn it on over to Sharpshooter for a sneak up, and then we're going to narrow it down to the final four. The final four NCAA this year is going to be the Kansas Jayhawks, the Duke Blue Devils, and Duke Blue Devils, KU, North Carolina Tar Heels, and Adams State University Grizzlies, Alamosa, Colorado. Here we go, Sharpshooter, whenever you're ready, sneak them up. Tell us a story, boys. Yeah. got a round of applause right here. Right here, the final Elite Eight semifinalists. Come on over here, line up. Once again, line up and face the crowd. Judges, you selected two for the semifinalists. Now you got to pick one, but you can't pick from the two that you picked the first time. Does that make sense? You got to pick one of the other six that the other judges chose. I guess that's how it goes. Moving on into the final four, we got Tristan and Jaden. We need two more. We're picking Ace and Funmaker, Donovan Hari. Give it up for the final four to take it into the finals. And good luck and good dancing here to the semifinalists. Come on over here and get a water bottle, boys. We got a consolation prize for you. All right, so the top four, you're going to pick a number from Mike's Dallas Cowboys hat. All right. Pick a number. Your number indicates the place that you got. Who got number one? Who got number one? No, I'm just kidding. Odds, one and three are going to dance against each other, and two and four are going to dance against each other, right? All right. So who's one and three? One and three, you guys are up first. You guys are going to dance against each other. Two starts. Two starts there, boys. Two starts. Sharpshooter, whenever you're ready, Worm. Two starts. Round of applause for these two champions here. Line up once again and face the crowd. We're going to narrow down. Two and fours, take the floor. judges are... All right, they're moving on into the championship round. Tristan Lashley advances on to the finals. Give it up for Avery Funmaker, ladies and gentlemen. All right. 2 and 4. 2 starts from Sharpshooter. Here we go. Sharpshooter. Round of applause for these two champions here. Once again, Jaden and Donovan. We're going to select one to move into the championship round. All right, so the two that advance on to the championship round will dance for first and second, and the other two will both receive a same consolation prize. Is that right, Lonnie? Jaden Parker advances to the championship round, and give a round of applause for Donovan Harvey as well. Donovan and Avery, you're going to each receive a consolation prize, and we're going to take your information down, and that'll be given to you at a later time. All right, so we need the top two to come back to the floor. Tristan and Jaden. You're going to be dancing the final song from Sharpshooter, from the song that was composed for Lonnie Street. Worm, you know that one? 2 starts. 2 starts. We're going to sing Lonnie Street's personal song that was composed for him. And Tristan, Jaden, 2 starts, okay? And then, so watch closely. We're going to ask each and every one of you in the crowd. 4? Okay, change it up. Lonnie just said 4. 4 starts. 1 for him, 1 for Verna, 1 for him, and the last one for him again. So, all right, so we're going to go 4 starts, okay? In honor of Lonnie Street and the special that's sponsoring the special contest, we're going to have Lonnie dance the first start by himself in the living room, and then you guys will come in on the second, okay? Yeah. Not that bad. All right, here we go, Sharpshooter. 4 starts. Get it, boys. Get it. Ladies and gentlemen in the crowd, you are the judge.
Oh,
Ladies and gentlemen, cheer him on. Put your hands together, show these two champions some love on the final song. And while they're taking some time on over here, I'm going to turn this microphone to Jerry, a little explanation of that song that was composed for Lonnie Street. So get a breath of air, something to breathe, get something to drink. Lexi Jerry is going to interpret.
You know, thank you, Lonnie.
Yeah, Lonnie, whoop it, I cheat you a little. My deepest respect in your, you know, not being here. Thank you for some of the thoughts that you had when you put on this good feeling about men's traditional. But this one Omakale Opta Chokata Wawachi Alo. It talks about, for you dancers, I come to the center, Chokata, this is who I am, and I'm dancing for you in the center. And that's a song that is not too difficult to learn for the Lakota, but it is difficult to learn unless you have sang it several times or even practiced it. But it talks about, for you dancers, that this is who I am at the center, and I dance for the people. I want to say thank you.
Thank you, Jerry. All right, judges, listen closely. Now we're going to, Rusty's going to go behind one dancer and raise his hand. And we're going to ask you to choose and make some noise for one dancer only of your choice. And we're going to go by crowd applause because you've seen it. Here we go. Dancer number one right there. Dancer number two right there. Okay, listen closely, judges. Remember, make some noise for one dancer only, good people. Dancer number one. Dancer number two. your first place champion, Jaden Parker. Your champion, Lonnie Street, the Battle of the Young Bucks. And second place runner-up, also receiving a prize from Lonnie, Tristan Lassley, Awesome Dancing Boys, the Battle of the Young Bucks. Storytelling. This is one of the specials where you just get a handshake for now, but you get a promise in the mail later. Avery and Donovan. Oh, Asen. I thought it was Avery. I'm sorry. Asen and Donovan, you each receive a Pendleton blanket and a dance stick. And that's coming to you as consolation prizes. Also, right after this, we're going to be announcing the winners for the Wichaglata contest in honor of Taylor Lynn, right? Kristen, are you ready to go? All right. Second place, Tristan, you'll be receiving a 1978 Ford LTD door. Just the door, so you can carry it. And when it gets hot outside, you can roll the window down. Corny. All right, you get a blanket, a jacket, and some deer toe armbands with quill work. Second place receiving that, Tristan. And the champion, Jaden Parker, you will receive a bustle made by Lonnie, a blanket, a jacket, and not deer toe armbands, but billy goat armbands. Congratulations to the winners one more time. Let's give them another round of applause to the top four Teen Boys Traditional Battle of the Young Bucks. And shout out to Lonnie and Verna, powwows.com via stream live. Ahoo! Jerry's a little tied up back there, so we'll go ahead and announce the winners of the special contest here that coincide with the initiation of Taylor Dawn here. She's initiated into the cert. Taylor Lynn, and beautiful special honoring young ones. And you know, as parents, we go above and beyond to showcase and give back to the circle. And it's not so much the wealth and the materialism, but it's the amount of love, and it's the amount of time and energy and a contributions from a lot of family that put together items. And I know Worm and Kirsten, they're very proud, and they wanted to show their love of a baby girl here and wish her many more miles in the arena, many more moccasins as she grows and soon one day takes her step and maybe sings behind the drum. So at this time, we're going to call upon your first place singing champion in the women's backup with Chocolata style with 594 points. From the Southern style, Tawana. You're the first place champion, Tawana Lynn, right? You get a Pendleton blanket and $250 beso, B-E-S-O. 250 cash is worth about 1,000 at the Gallup Flea Market. Second place, 490 points, goes to the ladies of Midnight Express. Lilia and Seneca. They too also receive a Pendleton blanket and a $100 bill apiece. So $200 and a Pendleton blanket. Third place in Wachaglata singing. Oh, consolation. There's two consolation winners. Consolation winner, 452 points, goes to the boys. Jennifer, by yourself? Jennifer Frara. Man, I can never say her last name. Jennifer Bell. How about that? She said no, Jermaine. Oh. Jennifer Frawa. No bell. Sorry, bro. I was trying to hook you up. That was live on Powwows, too. And the fourth consolation, the consolation winner, goes to White Tail Boys. They had a tie with 452 points. White Tail Boys. Come on up. Consolation winner also receiving some prizes here. They were third place. So come on up, ladies. Wachaglata style. You know, I was visiting with Jim Redigo, and Jim was sharing me a little bit about the word wicha and the wicha of the woman. And then the aglata, wachaglata. The aglata means to encourage. It means to encourage and to inspire. And there's a story behind there of the women. The man that was singing his death song, he was captured, and he thought that he was going to die. And he started singing his death song, and he heard a woman singing somewhere off in the distance. And he turned around and looked, and it was a female deer. It was a doe, and she was singing, encouraging him to live and to fight. And when he came back home, he shared it with the people for the women's backup, to encourage the men to sing, to be strong. Wachaglata. Aho. Jim Redigo. Awesome. Where is my Bubba's rain? Hi, babe. Hi, babe. All right, we're going to go right into head young man dancer, JT Largo. Teen boys, grass dancers, take the floor. JT said no honor song here. We're going to get right into contest because there's going to be a lot of singing. There's going to be a lot of dancing. JT Largo, Jonathan Thomas, Largo the second. He comes to us from the Mandan, Hidatsa, Arikara, Dene, and Lakota Nations. He's the chicken clan back home. His Hidatsa name is Strong Buffalo, Gidabi Ishtash. given to him by Bill Hale Sr. His Lakota name, Three Nations, Oyate Yamni, given to him by Grace Hermini Horses as an adopted son. JT is 15 years of age. His parents are John Largo, Kat and Charlie Chapin. Grandmother, Alice Largo of Prewitt, New Mexico. Grandmother, Vivian Gillette, Bear Den, Mandaree, North Dakota. Tonight, he's honored that the first song the Grass Dancers will dance is a song that was composed by Cedric Mr. Baker. A song that was composed for JT to demonstrate the championship qualities that he has. So Young Bear, if you could, stand by. Also, we need these judges to come on down. Josette Wawasik, Aiden Navakoya, Kadija? Is it Kadija, right? Or, man, I can never pronounce it. Yates White Buffalo, Bud Day, Dooley Little Sky, and Rusty Gillette. Kadija, right? Is that how you say it? Yeah, Kadija, that's what I'm saying. Kadija or Cad. Come on over here and correct me. Give me the correct way to spell your name. Also, Randy Paskeman went around the horn and talked to all the drum groups. If you're not singing for any special contest tonight, you are excused. 11:45 drum roll call. Right, Randy? 11:45 drum roll call. Josette Wawasik, Aiden Navakoya, Yates White Buffalo, Bud Day, Dooley Little Sky, Rusty Gillette, and Kadija. Also, if we had one raffle winner already, right? Was it Tone Tone? He was the winner. You got three more to raffle, right? And Yates got the brand new Levens, retro all red, right? So for those of you Crips, if you win, give it to me. And then he's got a vendor booth out there too. He's got t-shirts for sale too, White Buffalo clothing. All right, the words to this song that was composed, Strong Buffalo, it interprets to you're able to do your Indian ways through dancing, the people respect you and love you. Aho. So JT's gonna dance the first start, is that right, JT? And then everybody else will come on in. The second lead, we're going to go five starts, dancers. The first stanza belongs to JT, and then come on in on the second lead. Are you ready, Young Bear? Mister, we turn it to you. Strong Buffalo. Dancers, 18 years and older, your contest is next. Men's grass, 18 and older, you're next. Thank you. Teen Boys Grass Dancers, line up. Line up on over here, boys. Line up on over here. Line up on over here. You're going to put your number up. Put your number up there. Put your number up. Men's Grass Dancers, 18 and up, take the floor. Tonight's contest is a Teen Boys Grass versus Men's Grass. So Men's Grass Dancers, come on in. Mystic River, you'll be having this song. We're coming to you. We're going to tabulate the tabulation from the tabulators that are tabulating right now. As soon as that tabulation has been tabulated, we will let you know what the tabulation results are. Is that cool? All right. JT said, I exhibitioned the first start, the first lead stanza. He said, now I'm going to choose one of my judges to take my spot to dance the first stanza, and then everybody else come on in, and he chooses Rusty Gillette. Done? All right, the judging is done. Shake hands, boys. We'll let you know who makes the semifinals. Men's Grass Dancers, 18 years and up. We're going to go to Mystic River for one song, four starts. Here we go, Mystic River. Yeah. Awesome song, Mystic River. Line them up, boys. Line them up. Line them up. Make sure you have a number. If you do not have a number, let me know. I can find one. All right, that's what I like. It was either going to be tabulation by numbers or we were going to go the size of your roach. Yeah. Remember, I had the longest roach contest one time in Black Hills, and Rudy Shabala beat Richard Street, and Richard got mad. Richard got mad because Rudy's kind of fell over like this and it didn't stand straight up. So what did he do? He came back next year and made a bigger roach than before. 15-inch guard hair. Stand by, Young Bear. We'll be coming back to you. You know, on behalf of JT and family, they want to send an extra shout-out to the Sioux Empire Wachipi Power Committee for asking him to be the head young man dancer. It's been an honor. It still is an honor. And I'm just very grateful and blessed to have the opportunity to dance this style. Top three? The top three in the teen boys grass. We need dancer number 535. Come on back in. Hunter Street. Dancer number 382. Cedric Hensley. And dancer number 931. Sixica Scabby Road. Okay, come on over here, boys. Come on over here. Now this is where we decide the top three in the teen boys. And then we're going to go heads up against the top three against the men. So it's kind of like boys to men. How do I say goodbye? I can't even sing. My voice is starting getting sliced, Dooley. All right, the top three in the men. The top three in the men. Randy Pascomon.
What?
Rusty Gillette. And Trey Little Sky. You gotta go against those veterans. All right, hold on. We're putting Clayton to the test here, seeing how fast he's got. His fingers are smoking. Clayton Crane, C. He doesn't have the T this weekend, so he's just C tabulation. So, Young Bear, we're going to be coming to you for the first song, two starts. And it's going to be a teen boys grass versus the top three in the men's grass. They're going to be dancing to Necklace Breaker songs, two starts. So, Necklace Breaker, Tone, Break the Necklace. And Mystic River, Kenny, will come to you for the second battle, two starts, Necklace Breaker. Then the third one back to Young Bear. JT's, he wants to honor these grass dancers and kind of showcase a little bit of the Fort Berthold style, a little bit of that Mandarin style, the Necklace Breaker, and we're going to see some action tonight. We need our head man dancer, Fred Fox. Come on up. Head woman dancer, Tuki Brady. Come on up. and Iatosh and JT, their specials are tonight, but we want to call upon Tukey Brady. Come on up here, front and center. Where's Fred? Fred's already in the hot tub or what? Ladies and gentlemen, I just wanted to bring her up and acknowledge her one more time for the evening. We're going to excuse Tukey for the evening. She can go kick back, get undressed, watch the specials, relax if you want to. Let's give Tukey Brady a round of applause, our head woman dancer. She's kind of chillaxing this weekend, taking it easy. So you are excused for the evening. And same to you, Fred. Somebody text Fred at the hot tub and tell him he's excused. All right, the top three in the men's grass. We don't have any numbers to go along with it. We just got names. Jonathan Windy Boy, you're in the finals. Was it what I said? John, taken alive. And your third finalist to go in the teen versus men's grass dance of the world, Lee Jack Jr. All right, come on down, gentlemen. Come on down. I believe you guys are going to draw out of the hat. So men dancers, come on down. The ones are going to dance against the ones. The twos are going to dance against the twos. And the threes are going to dance against the fours. All right, here we go. We drew numbers back there. I have it, right? All right. Jonathan, what does that say? Hold on. How about now? Cedric Hensley. Take the floor. Hunter, what does that say?
Jack.
Lee Jack, take the floor. Two starts, Lee. Necklace breaker. Cedric, two starts. Necklace breaker. All right, ladies and gentlemen, I need some noise. Let's put our hands together and cheer them on. Here we go in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Young Bear. Applause right here for the first two to start off the battle. Necklace breaker. All right. We're going to go to the judges. We're going to ask you to face the crowd, boys. Face the crowd. And I need Matilda Kathy Williams, little head, the birthday girl yesterday, to get your bestest, awesomest, good-looking, handsome husband a coffee. Black, two sugar. I like it sweet and black. Your Indian name. All right, Rusty's going to come on out and choose who's going to advance on to the finals. The next two, who has a list for the next two? The next two is... John, what does that say?
Hunter Street.
Hunter Street, take the floor. Six of Cut, what does that say?
John,
J. John, take it alive. Take the floor. All right. This is the dancer moving into the finals. Cedric Hensley advances to the championship round. John, two starts, necklace breaker. Hunter, two starts, necklace breaker. Mystic River, necklace breaker, two starts. We're ready to go, Kenny. Here we go. How about a round of applause for these two champions right here? Man, that was awesome. Woo-wee. All right, face the crowd. You know what to do. Moving on to the championship. Hunter Street moves into the final round. All right. The final duel, take the floor, Jonathan Windy Boy, Six of Cuss, Scabby Robe. This is it. We're going to go back to Young Bear. Jonathan, two starts, necklace breaker. Six of Cuss, two starts, necklace breaker. Cedric. Mister. Cedric. Two starts, Young Bear. Here we go, necklace breaker. About a round of applause for these two champions here. Woo, man. All right there, boys. Yeah. Moving on to the finals. Jonathan Windy Boy. All right, now, the top three winners. Come on up to the middle. This is a teen versus men's grass dance special contest, and we're going to first, second, and third place. Grass dancers, come on up. This is what we're going to do. We're going to give you the microphone, and we're going to ask you for 1 minute to give us your best president candidate election speech if you are running for tribal council. Man, just kidding. Cedric, you ready? All right, Hunter, Jonathan, we're going to give you a little chance to get something to breathe, and then we're going to go. What kind of song? A straight song, four starts, back to Mystic River. Two starts. Okay, they said two. Mystic River, they want a straight song, two starts. And This will decide first place, second place, and third place, right? Are we going to choose them while they're dancing, or are we just going to let them stop and then tabulate? Okay, we're going to tabulate. Cedric, you ready? Hunter, you ready? Two starts. Two. Jonathan, you ready? Tony, Wayan, are you ready? All right. Mystic River, two starts. Give it up one more time. The top three in the teen versus men's grass dance special contest. Line up here. Make sure your number's visible. We got a selection of judges here to tabulate. Iotash Bird and Fancy Schaller start getting ready. We're going to run it the same way, same format. Teen girls fancy versus women's fancy. Right? All right. Teens will be first, right? Teen girls fancy start getting ready. And women's fancy 18 and older, start getting ready. We're going to go right into it. This is in honor of both head young man, head young lady, Iotash and JT. Who's the better dancer? He rose first. He went first, Iotash. Who's the better style, grass or fancy? Grass again. I'm waiting for you, Iotash. Put your hand in there. Yeah. All right, this is it. We're going to tabulate the tabulation. You want to bring the fancy shawlers out now? Anyway, all right, teen girls fancy, come on in. 17 and under, right? Or 13 to 17, what is it? 17 and under, fancy shawlers. Same drums. All right, we're going to come on over to Young Bear. Iotash, just four? Okay, she said, I don't want to take too much time. She said, I'm just going to leave it up to the dancers. It's kind of getting late, so we're going to go to Young Bear for four starts, Randy. Fancy Shawl contest, and then we're going to tabulate and find out the top three in this category. 18 and up, women's fancy, stand by, Mystic River. You'll have that one. Third and final call. Are we ready to go? Young Bear, help me out, boys. Help me out. Yeah. goes fancy. Line them up, girls, right here in the front. Line them up. Show your number. Make sure you have your number visible. We're going with the tabulation here. We got judges here with tabulation scorecards, and we're going to select the top three that come up with accumulation of points. So show your number and smile. 18 and older women's fancy, take the floor. You're going to be dancing to Mystic River. Are you competing? Come on up. Oh, my bad. I thought she was competing. She's exhibitioning? Well, line up anyway. Now, women's fancy, 18 and up. We're going to go to Mystic River, same way. We're going to give you one song. We're going to line you up. We're going to score the cards. We're going to figure out the tabulation. And then we'll announce the top three. And we'll do the same way. Okay? Tell me when the judging is done. Also, drum groups, if you're not asked to sing for a special, you may wrap it up. Be excused for the evening. Kick back, relax. Tomorrow is a noon grand entry with 11:45 drum roll call. Iatosh is going to come on through and shake hands. And we're going to clear the floor, open it up to the women's fancy, 18 and older. All right, here we go, Mystic River. Put your hands together, cheer on the women's fancy. Come on over here, ladies, line up for the judges. Make sure a number is visible. Make sure they can see that number. Mystic River, man. Wicket. W-I-K-K-I-T-T. Wicket. We're going to do the same way, ladies. The top three in the women's fancy. We'll dance against the top three in the teen girls' fancy. This is a special contest by Iatosh and JT. JT and Iatosh are cousins, right? And competitive cousins. They compete in dancing, eating, basketball, football, Facebook. How many Snapchat buddies they have, how many stories they have, how many filters. Yeah. Anyway, they're very competitive, ladies and gentlemen, and they both dance the fancy and the grass dance style, and tonight they've joined together to kind of share their competitiveness amongst the fancy and grass dancers. So that's just a hint. You do the math on that. That's just a hint. the top three in the teen girls fancy. I'm just gonna call out names. Dancer number 547. I know I said I was gonna do names. There's two names and a number. Morning Star Roberts, finalist number one. Lara White-Eye, finalist number two. Wait, is it Lara? Lara. Third finalist to take the floor, Wakiala Claremont. Come on over here, ladies. Come on over here. The same way we did the grass, you're going to draw numbers and you're going to compete against your dancing idol. Maybe you're going to dance against your mom. I don't know. Here we go. It could happen. I don't know. The top three in the women's fancy. The top three in the women's fancy. We're going to draw numbers. And those names will dance against the teen girls' fancy against the women's fancy. It would be kind of cool to have the teens dance against their... Also, men's fancy. Men's fancy, start stretching out. This is a fancy special sponsored by a DJ, I believe, right? DJ Two Bears, Who Rules the Empire? One of these days, Tyler Lashley is going to sponsor a men's fancy in Tama, Iowa, and it's going to be slick style, shirtless, and you heard it first, so one of these days, Tyler. I think Tyler even shaved his armpits for this contest, too. You should have kept the stash, though, Tyler. Remember the stash? You and Russell McLeod. Got that porn stash. Anyway, women's fancy. We're going to go to the top three. Once again, the men's fancy dance contest tonight as well. And what else is left? Is there any more tonight? Men's fancy will be the final special tonight, so. All right, we're figuring it out. The top three in the women's fancy. Here comes the list. Star Wars music, please. I'm just going to announce names. Why do you always give me numbers? Dancer number 118. 118. Chung Chi Clermont. Lauren Oaks, you're in the finals. And the third finals to come on in, Bobby Lynn Fredericks. Bobby Lynn, those are the top three in the women's fancy. All right, come on over here, ladies. Come on over here. right, give me the first two. All right. Lara, what does that say? Bobby Lynn, take the floor. Lauren, what does that say?
Morning Star Roberts.
Morning Star Roberts, take the floor. Here we go. No, you just read the name. Morning Star. See, the two names that were drawn is Morning Star Roberts and Bobby Lynn. All right, where are we at in the song? Are we at Young Bear? Two starts, Bobby, necklace breaker. Mimi, two starts, necklace breaker. Can I say Mimi? Somebody else said it up there. I'm just saying what they said. All right, Young Bear, two starts, necklace breaker. Here we go, Tone. Getting late. Come on over here, ladies, and line up right here. Face the crowd. Dang, that was fast. Them grass dancers should have danced that fast. All right, this dancer is moving on to the finals. All right, this dancer is moving on to the finals. Bobby Lynn Frederick advances to the finals. All right. The next two dancers take the floor, and I'm going to come on over here and ask you to read it on here, okay? And whatever name you say has to take the floor. Lauren Oaks, take the floor. Read the name on here. That takes the floor to dance against Lauren.
Baby girl, sorry. Just kidding, Lara.
Lara Wideye against Lauren. So that means the mother-daughter duo is the final matchup. Don't look at each other. We're coming on over to Mystic River. Lara. Two starts, necklace breaker. Lauren, two starts, necklace breaker. Mystic River. Smokes! Ooh, man, that little friendly competition between Iatosh and JT, I'm starting to see it now. And at first I was on JT's side, but man, these girls are wicked. I'm kind of converting over to the fancy Shaw, man. All right, this next dancer is going to move to the finals. If it comes down to the tie, we're going to break it by who has the bestest black and white center. here we go. Moving on into the finals. Lara White Eye moves into the finals. All right, here we go. Right here, the final matchup. The top three, Teen Girls Fancy versus Women's Fancy, mother-daughter duo showdown. Tung Chi versus baby girl Wakiala Claremont. This is going to come on over to Young Bear, right? Young Bear, two starts. Here we go. Necklace breaker. Whenever you're ready, Randy. Powwows.com. In the living room dance floor. Whatever happens, it might be a long, quiet ride home. I don't know. We're going to take a vote here from the judges, and this dancer is going to move on to the finals. I don't know if you guys can see it out there in the crowd or on powwows.com web stream here, but I think Tung Chi danced them two starts with tears in her eyes, so we need a tissue. All right, moving on to the finals. Tung Chi Claremont moves to the finals. And Wakiala Claremont says, that's all right. Danced awesome. All right, now the top three. Take the floor. This is going to determine first, second, and third. Two starts. Back to Mystic River. Straight song, right? Straight song, Kenny. Just like we did with the grass. This is going to take us into first, second, and third place champion. Teen Girls versus Women's Fancy. Lara, you ready? Bobby, you ready? Tung Chi, you ready? Mystic River, two starts, straight. One more time, a big round of applause right here for the top three in the Fancy Show. We're going to ask you to come on over here, show us your number. We're going to tabulate here with the judges, and then we're going to find out who's our champion, second and third place. You know, in all this talk of competition and this special contest, Iatosh and JT, they like to compete. They like to talk smack. And I don't know who's the best smack talker. How many people want to see those two battle at one time, huh? Young Bear, Tone, can you help us out with a necklace breaker, two starts? We're going to put JT and Iatosh to the floor. We're going to settle it once and for all. Grass versus Fancy, and I'm the judge. No, I'm just kidding. They got their own handshake. All summer they've been talking who's the best, who's the goodest. This is it. If we ever had a dance-off. JT, you ready? Ready, Itosh. All right, Young Bear, two starts. Necklace Breaker. Hold on a second. How many people are Team Grass? JT Largo. How many people are Team Fancy? Itosh Bird. It's a tie. Yeah, I'm dance off again next year. We'll settle it the old-fashioned way. Ready? We'll break this tie the old-fashioned way. Rock, scissors, papers, go. Ready? Rock, scissors, paper, shoot. Rock, scissors, paper, ready to go. Nope, one and done. One, two, three, four. Oh, JT wins with scissors. All right, here we go. Fancy Schallers, come on back up. Nah, just stay where you're at. We'll call you out. Just stay where you're at. We'll call you out. Third place in the teen versus women's fancy. We need the third place. Actually, you know what? Rusty and Trey were telling me that the competition between JT and Itosh, there's a third component that goes to this special contest tonight. We announce the winners in the grass and the fancy. This is third place in the teen versus men's grass with 246 points goes to Hunter Street. Hunter Street. All right, Hunter, take the floor. Because JT and Itosh battle against each other so much, there's the third component that goes to this special contest. Third place of the grass is going to go against third place of the fancy shawl. And the third place for the fancy shawl goes to Lara White Eye. Shake hands, you two. Guys are third place. No hug, just a handshake. Now these guys are gonna dance two starts. And then that winner. All right, here we go. Third place against third place. Mystic River, two starts. Straight songs? Necklace Breaker again, all right. Mystic River. Necklace Breaker, digging deep in the songbook. Here we go, Hunter versus Lara. Thank you, Mr. Griver. So, Team Grass versus Team Fancy. They receive a third place envelope. The judges are judges. Second place. Come on over here, Lingwens. Come on over here. Second place in the grass. Take the floor. It goes to Cedric Hensley. Second place. You're going to be dancing off against second place, Bobby Lynn Fredericks. Young Bear, we're going to come to you for a necklace breaker for these two, Grass versus Fancy, Cedric Hensley and Bobby Lynn Fredericks, for a showdown of Grass versus Fancy, second place. Here we go, two starts, whenever you're ready, Tone. Two starts, Young Bear, necklace breaker. Cedric and Bobby Lynn, we have judges that are judging you. Now you're going to receive your second place envelopes. Shake hands. The champions take the floor. Tungshi Clermont and Jonathan Windyboy. The showdown of the century. Uh-oh. Jonathan's pumping up the pumps. Yeah, old Reebok mocks. D. Brown. All right, we're going to come back to Mystic River. Two starts, necklace breaker. This is it. Championship of the world, Grass versus Fancy. Anytime you're ready, Kenny. Two starts. Let's break this necklace. Round of applause, ladies and gentlemen. It's getting late. Kind of like that time we were host jump down in San Felipe. Remember that, Randy? And we had to sing for that grass special, and all they wanted was necklace breakers. Remember, Tone? Sang about 15 necklace breakers. All right, here we go. We're going to come on over here. And they already judged you, and you receive your first place envelope. They judged you while you were dancing. So you each receive a first place envelope. All right, and then the judges are going to go to the overall champions. Now it's Team Grass versus Team Fancy. So get with your team, grass dancers. Schallers, get with your Schallers. Right. The winner team, Fancy versus Grass, goes to Team Fancy Shaw are the winners overall. You guys each receive a trip to Chuck E. Cheese. All right, get a picture. We need a picture here. Iatosh, get with your Shawlers. JT, get with your Grassers. And Yates White Buffalo Clothing has T-shirts for the top three of the winning team, right? The Shawlers. So Yates, right? So go to his stand. Shawlers, you get a free T-shirt from Yates. Oh, all of them. Grass, too. Grass dancers as well. You get a shirt. So even though you lost the Rock, Scissors, Pippers, Iatosh, your team won. So overall, you got the bragging rights. All right, we're going to call these drum groups up. Young Bear, gentlemen, come on up. Want to thank you for those songs. JT, Cat, family, here they want to say thank you for all of those necklace-breaking songs. Job well done. Come on up and shake hands. They have some money here for you for singing the contest songs throughout the special. In the same manner, Kenny, Mystic River, gentlemen, come on up and shake hands with the family. They want to say thank you. Matsugirats, Wopi La Tanka, for all the contest songs. We have some money for you, an honorarium. Shaking hands with the winners and shaking hands with the family. Awesome, awesome special. Kenny said, Mystic River, Kenny said he's donating his honorarium to Jonathan Windyboy since he's the only one that got that stop at the end. Old way. Jonathan said, Cedric, Hunter, he said, you can get off my back now. I carried you this far, he said. That'll conclude the special. On behalf of our head young man, head young lady, JT and Iatosh, they want to say thank you to the drum groups, thank you to the dancers, and each and every one of you that witnessed and watched and spectated. So thank you. Aho, Matsugirats. Go away. Our final special for the evening, Men's Fancy Dancers, take the floor. This is it. Saturday Night Live. I believe Southern style singing in Iabe. 18 years up, DJ. Where's your bustles? Who rules the empire? DJ said me. DJ Two Bears is here. He said, I wanted to sponsor a special contest, Who Rules the Empire, in honor of Star Wars, Return of the Last Jedi, or what's the Last Jedi, right? But he chose these four judges, the Brady Boys, Pancho and BJ, Rusty and Joaquin. He said, I look up to these gentlemen as my uncles. He said, I look up at these gentlemen as my elders. Yeah. But he said, I'm very proud of BJ for what he does and back in the arena dancing. He said, I'm very proud of him, and I'm always thankful for his leadership, encouragement. He said, I look up to my uncle Pancho as a mentor, and I've had a lot of respect for his dancing and kind of even mimic my style after him. I was there in White Shield and Fort Berthold, and I used to powwow, and DJ would be out there. He'd be dancing just like Pancho. And he said, I'm very proud of Pancho for what he's done and all the stuff in his life, the family man he is and the prayers that he does. And same with Joaquin. Joaquin as well, he said he's a family man. He's a man of this arena. He said, I'm very honored to have him as a judge. And last but not least, he said, I wanted to honor Rusty Gillette, my other uncle, for all that he does for Indian country, for all that he does for Powwow World, for all his encouragement through basketball, through coaching, through mentoring, and just being a positive role model for the MHA, Mandan Hadassah Rikrau. So DJ said, men's fancy, tonight's contest, Who Rules the Empire? We're going to go to who's singing first, Yabe? Yabe, you'll have song number one. Any kind of song, singer's choice, what are we doing? Singer's choice, here we go. Countdown from 30, 29. No, I'm just kidding. Yabe, song number one. Holy smokes. All right, line them up, fancy dancers. Line up. One song, and we're going to line you up. Line them up. Face the crowd. Who rules the empire? Who rules the Sioux Empire? Southern style, stand by. Judges, you're called upon to select some semifinalists. After you're chosen, bring them over to me. If you're not selected, stay where you're at. Tyler Lashley, finalist number one. Daryl Hill, finalist number two. Michael Roberts, finalist number three. Wayne Silas Jr., finalist number four. Chonku One Star, finalist number five. Terrence Cleveland, finalist number six. Amos Yazzie III, finalist number seven. And your eighth final dancer to move into the finals. Nigel Schuyler. The rest of you dancers, we're going to ask you to come on through and shake hands with the final eight, and then come on over here and shake hands with DJ. We got a special gift treat for you. Stay right here. Tommy, come on through here, you guys. We need a favor from you guys. What better way to judge a fancy special if we're to judge it with fancy dancers, right? So those that are not selected, you are the judges. The top eight, take the floor. All right, the remaining fancy dancers that did not get selected, you're not judging right now, but just stay close by. The top eight, we're going to go to Southern Style. Are we ready to go? Southern Style, put it on them. Here we go. Fire up the Millennium Falcon. Somebody make some noise, make some noise. Woo! Line them up, boys, line them up, line them up, line them up, line them up, and face the crowd. We're not judging yet. So those fancy dancers that were not selected, just stay off to the side. The top eight are here. Not judging yet, Tom, not yet. Not yet, not yet. The top eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. All right. Well done. All right. just stay where you're at. Just stay, stay where he's at. Okay, so we're going to select two dancers at this time. So who's coming on up? All right. We're going to select two dancers. Chunku, one star, two strikes, South Dakota. Tyler Lashley, Tama, Iowa, Meskwaki Nation. All right, now listen up. This is a Who Rules the Empire. We need lightsabers. Chunku, Tyler, you are Jedis. You have the Force, okay? So Tyler, you get the blue saber. Team Blue. Okay, not necessarily the dark side, but the naked side. Yeah, just kidding. All right. The Jedi Knight, Chunku, one star, you got the red lightsaber. All right. Michael, we need you to line back up. Chunku. Go out to the center of the floor. Tyler, out to the center of the floor. Just like Luke versus Darth. Just like Ben versus Anakin. Chunku, you're Jedi Red. Tyler, you're Jedi Blue. You are the captains of your Jedi team. You get to choose first. Who do you want? Go out there out of those six dancers and choose a Jedi. Stand in front of him and knight him. Terrence, your team blue. Chunku, your captain. Choose your young Jedi apprentice. Daryl Hill. You are Team Red. Tyler, your pick. You get to knight. Don't hold it like that, though. Just kidding. You're live on powwows.com. Nigel Skyler, Team Blue. Chunku, don't hold it like that either. Wayne Silas, your Team Red. Tyler, you choose. There you go. Michael Roberts, your Team Blue. Amos, just like in the third grade at basketball on a playground in Luka Chukai, you're the last to be picked. Team Red. Chunku, you get to send to battle. Who are you choosing to battle first? He got to pick first. No, you know what? He got to pick first, so you get to choose who you want to go to battle first, who you want to send out to battle first. Terrence? Terrence, all right. Chunku, who do you want to send to battle, Terrence? Remember, you could choose yourself, too, captains. You could choose yourself if you want, but you're the captains of your team. You got the lightsaber. All right, Amos, sending them out. All right. Fancy dancers, surround the area. Fancy dancers, those that not were selected, the judges, get your ballots. You are judging this contest showdown against Team Red, Team Blue. Two starts. Team Red or Team Blue. And put their name by it. Put their name by it. Once you judges, your fancy dancers, you know them. Are you ready to go, Terrence? Are you ready to go, Amos? Iyabe, two starts. Showdown. Hey! All right, dancers, hold your spot right here. Amos, you are Team Red. Terrence, you're Team Blue. Judges, fancy dancers, select one. Put an X by Team Blue or Team Red. All right, get your ballots. Who you choosing to battle? Jungkook. Who you choosing to battle? Here. Who you sending out? Wayne? All right. Tyler, who's battling Wayne? Nigel. All right. Team Blue is Nigel Schuyler. Wayne Silas is Team Red. We're coming on over to Southern Style for two starts. Here we go. Southern Style, let's get it on. Stay on the respective side of your teams. Nigel is Team Blue. Wayne is Team Red. Fence dancers, you got the ballots. Mark it, exit, mark it, exit. All right. Tyler, who's going to battle? You or Mike? You're going? All right. Tyler is representing his team with a lightsaber. Chung-Ku, who's going against Tyler? All right. You can't send him out there without a lightsaber. So Mike, bring the lightsaber. All right, you can't. If he takes a lightsaber, you gotta take it with you. You gotta dance with it, Tyler. I'm just kidding. Go ahead, give it back. I don't want you to hurt yourself. All right, here we go. This is Team Red versus Team Blue. Tyler Lashley, Team Blue versus Daryl Hill, Team Red. We're coming on back on over here to Iyabe. Are we ready to go? Two starts. Iyabe. Give it up, ladies and gentlemen. Woo! Pretty, pretty awesome. Mark your ballot, fancy dancers around the outside. Team Red, Daryl Hill, or Team Blue, Tyler Lashley. All right. The final two take the floor. Chung-Ku, one star, versus Michael Roberts. Ooh. This is it. Somebody's gonna nibble on somebody's ears. All right, here we go, Southern Style. Two starts, Derek, Chuck, JR, Hooka. Oh! Give it up, ladies and gentlemen, right here to champion dancers Chung Koo and Michael Roberts right here. Judges around the outside, fancy dancers, mark your ballot either for Team Red, Chung Koo, or Team Blue, Michael Roberts. Mark your ballots. All right. After you mark your ballots, fancy dancers on the outside, turn them in on over to Larissa. Take your ballots on over to Larissa, fancy dancers. Thank you for helping us out, those of you that weren't selected. Now, Team Red, Team Blue, huddle up. Back to your teams. Now, the winning team, Jedi Knight Red and Jedi Knight Blue. The winning team is going to receive $2,000. Now, Captain Tyler, you can split that any way you want. 500 apiece. You're the captain. You can take chief cut, 1,000 if you want. However you want. You can do it however you want. Same with you, Chung Koo. The winning team. Get your lightsaber. You're the captain. The winning team will receive 2,000. Okay? Team Red, however you want to do it. We're going to announce the winner of the team $2,000 after this. Team 1, Team Red, you're up first. Bring your lightsaber to me. Now, Chung Koo, you are not a team anymore. One of you out of your team is going to win $200 right now. One of you. It's either going to be you, Amos, Daryl, or Wayne. So take the floor, gentlemen. You're going to be dancing against each other right now. Iyabe, two starts. He's not necessarily the captain anymore. Hey, quit the fisting. Two starts. One of you is going to receive $200. Here we go. Iyabe. Holy smokes, man, that was a wicked tune. All right, dancers, hold your spot right there. Line up right there and face the crowd. Line up that way and face Lori. All right, line up right there and face Lori. Go ahead and wave to Lori. Lori, wave to the dancers. All right. Your winner of $200. Not me choosing, boys. They just told me which one to choose, okay? They just told me which one to choose. It's not me. Chung Koo, one star, $200. All right. Go back on over to your side. You're a team again. Back on over there. I don't know what that was about. It was kind of to create disturbance in the force. All right. Team Blue, come on up. Same way. You're going to dance against each other for $200. Southern style, we're coming to you. Two starts. You're dancing against each other. Use the force. If you want to call it the force. Here we go. Southern style, two starts. Give it up one more time. Give it up one more time. Line up, boys. Line up and face Lori on over there. Let the judges concur and think about it. I got the lightsaber. They're just going to tell me who the winner is. $200. All right, I'm coming on out here. This is a battle amongst your team. I don't necessarily, I'm not judging. They just gave me the lightsaber on who to choose. Okay? $200 is going to go to one of you dancers, all right? $200 and a lightsaber, Terrence Cleveland. All right, back to your team. Back to your teams. All right. That goes to your captain. Tyler, you're back captain still now. You're back to team. You're back to team. So you got the captain. All right. Here we go. $2,000 winners representing Team Red and Team Blue. I forgot. Team Blue. $2,000 winners. Captain Tyler, come on up. Also receiving $2,000 plus a star quilt. Tyler, lead your team on over here. Receive your prize money and a star quilt from Grace, Larissa, or Tuki. You receive the cash. Two G's. Tyler, are you going to split it evenly, or are you gonna, how are you gonna do it? All right, he said, chief cuts. Hold on a second, we're not done. Team Red, hold on, we're not done. Team Red, we're gonna give you a chance to earn some money for your team. So who was the winner? Chunku, right? You won the $200? Out to the floor, you're gonna represent Team Red. You're gonna battle against Terrence Cleveland for $800 for your team. However, if you lose, Terrence, you get an extra $800 for your team. Right? So Terrence, you won $200 already. You're gonna battle for your team, all right? Boys, represent, there it is, the medicine. That's also called the force. Yeah. You ready? Where are we at with the songs? Southern style? Four starts. Chunku, four starts. Terrence, four starts. Southern style, four starts. Here we go. $800 is on the line for your team. Anytime you're ready. S. Yeah. Somebody make some noise. Man. Woo. That's the kind of fancy dancing I do in my dreams, man. All right, line up on over there, boys. Line up on over there. This is what we're going to do. We're going to split you up, kind of separate each other a little bit. What little crowd we have left with us, those of you that are still with us, we thank you for sticking us out. Powwows.com live, those that are still viewing, text your winning decision to Jerry Dearly. Just kidding, Jerry. Tweet it to Lexi. Yeah. All right. Make some noise for this dancer right here. Dancer number one, make some noise. Make some noise for dancer number two. One more time. Cheer for one dancer only. Cheer for one dancer. Right there. Chunku One Star. Or Terrence Cleveland. Anybody listening? The winner of $800. Team Blue. Terrence Cleveland. Bringing an additional $800 back to the team. All right. Team Blue, additional eight bills. Holy smokes. Let's give it up for Team Red, ladies and gentlemen. Let's give it up. Give a round of applause for Chunku, Amos, Wayne, and Daryl. Yabe, come on up, shake hands, gentlemen. I believe DJ put some money on the drums already, but we want to shake hands for all those awesome songs. We want to say thank you. Gentlemen, come on up. Okay. John. Yabe, come on up. Southern style. Chucky. Armando, come on up, gentlemen. Southern style. Yeah, thank you for those songs. I believe DJ put some tobacco money on the drum, but we want to shake hands with DJ Ponch, Tuki, and Larissa, and Grace, BJ, some of the judges here. Shake hands with the winners. You know, Yabe, a very sincere message on behalf of DJ. He said, when I was 14 years old, Terry St. John, the late Terry St. John, composed songs for DJ Special that time over in Cannonball, North Dakota. And so he's very honored that Yabe is here, and he wants to, acknowledge the late Terry St. John, champion composer, fancy dancer. Uh-huh. That's it. That'll conclude the Fancy Dance Showdown, the rulers of the Empire, Team Blue, Tyler Lashley, Nigel Schuyler, Michael Roberts, and Terrence Cleveland. Seamus Yazzie, the third. Come on all back on over here. Ladies and gentlemen, if I can have your attention, please. If I can have your attention shortly. I'm not one to relay what's going on with the Yazzie family, but Michael Roberts said, I've danced with and against Amos for many years. He's my fancy dance brother. And Michael said, I'm very blessed and fortunate to have the health and the opportunity to dance with and against these younger bucks. And he said, we won the $2,000 team special, and we cut it four ways, $500 a piece. Michael said, I'm taking my $500 envelope, and I want to give it and help out Amos Yazzie and his family. He said, because we're fathers, and we have sons, we have daughters, we have children. And he said, in this powwow circle, we help one another out. The competition is fun and good, but family and friendship is more important. So please, come accept this money from Michael Roberts, Amos, to help out your son and the family. Thank you, Michael. Thank you, Amos. Yeah. And then Terrence Cleveland said, you know, Ruben, you did an awesome job announcing that special. Hey, just kidding. I want to take my envelopes and just kidding. All right, that's it. Good night. DJ, awesome special.